Hey y'all, and welcome back to the Lair of Lore Plays Witcher 3. So, last time we killed that wraith that was guarding... where was it? Scroll out. This place of power and the guarded chest, which gave us Witcher gear diagram. We're gonna find the other one hopefully this episode, but we'll see. There's a good chance I'm going to try to explore all of these different things and see what we find there. If it's anything interesting, I'll record a bit and show y'all, but I don't expect most of these to be that interesting. But we've got at least a couple down here, plus that is for Missing in Action. We're trying to find Dune Vildenvert. Let's see if I guessed that right. First, there's a question mark right over here. Well, right over here. Ooh, it's a guarded treasure. So, amusingly, drowners remarkably weak to Igni. Makes your life so much easier if you use it. Also, Quen. Always hit Quen. Whoop. Like, seriously, never not use Quen. Damn it. Unless, of course, you're gonna miss with Igni, then it does basically nothing. Come here. Come here. What the hell? There we go. Oh, really? You had to summon a friend? There is not a phone a friend option, because there shouldn't be. There we go. Really? You didn't have loot, but the rest of them did? Ugh. Had to be the special little snowflake, didn't you? Oh, right, their loot isn't necessarily attached to their body. I always forget about that. Okay, where's the... oh, there's the... oh, it's two chests. So, orange, powdered pearl. I think this is the attack power rune and manuscript for Tawny Owl. Sweet. Except I think we already have Tawny Owl. Is it the upgraded version? Skellige armor, exploding bolts, and water hag decoction. That seems pretty good. Let's see. Tawny Owl. Nope. Yep. Already have it. Darn, it was not for the upgraded version. That's why technically you shouldn't buy any deconcoctions or anything of that sort, because if you actually go to all these locations around the map, you should find basically all of them. It's just a matter of will you find it when you actually need it. But that's why I am going to pop around to all of them and see if we can find anything important. Ooh, fruit. We still haven't figured out what was wrong with that. We had the thing to go find the Temerian treasure. That has not been figured out yet. I'll see if the next time I go back there, or I'm anywhere near that area, if it's fixed then, like I can discover whatever it is it wants me to find, but we'll see. Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's, but guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. I haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses and corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. All shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here.
Aw, good puppy.
Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Yeah, I can do that.
Fine, I'll help you. Just... been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking.
Could you say that with more vitriol in your voice? Okay, where are we heading to? I'm gonna keep pressing tab. I don't know why I think it's tab. Oh, it's way up there. Okay, so how about we run over to this one, and then we'll do that one, and then we'll be at the battlefield. in a, like, sort of correct order. Well, sort of correct direction. We're serpentining. We're serpentining our way to the... Oh, crap, it's this one. Okay. It took me so long to figure out the way up here. I want to say it's over on this side. Oop. Oh, hello. That's wrong. Come on, let me jump up here. Damn it. It's around this side, but this is just a massive pain to get up, if I recall. And that was how I ended up taking the long way around. Wait. Can you wade any faster? And then I accidentally went back for a smoking pipe. There's no way up on this side. What the... Well, hey, at least we're gonna go to this thing. Okay, so there's something here. But I can't loot it from this side. So we have to find a way to the other side. God damn it. I don't think I can fit through there. Can I just jump up here? It's right there. Come on. Okay, you seem to think I can jump up right here, but it's provably not working. Game, I really hate you right now. Come on. It's super short right here. And you have to jump to grab that. Come on. I'll come back in just a minute once I've finally found my way up. Found my way up. What? No. What?
Turn back or go forth.
Shush. See? I'm not at the edge of the world. I was literally at the edge of the bloody world to get out of that freaking pond. Oy. Best part is, I'm jumping back in the son of a whoring water. And yes, I tried blowing up the things. It didn't do like these explosive barrels over here. Didn't do a whole hell of a lot. At all. But, hey look, smuggler's catch. Coal, runestone, leather scraps, emerald dust, an empty bottle, dark iron ore and an oil, resin and string. I forgot to start a thing for this episode. Oops. Okay. That wasn't too bad at all, actually. Now, with that done, we can come up this way and try to get into this base. This is a thieving stronghold, and I know there's a way in, but it's super circuitous and roundabout. Because there's a way to jump up to it? Not jump. There's a series of ledges to climb to get up here. I don't remember 100% where they are. Because this is not the best design part of the game. Oh, blast. Are they both up there? Shoot. Hi, who are you? Didn't I already fight you once? Merchant. Yeah, didn't I fight you? Didn't I prove you're not a merchant? Yeah, because you're right by this swamp. Yeah, you're that asshole. What the hell, man? Don't suppose you're gonna remind me how to get up here, are ya? I'm probably putting way too much effort into getting up here, but whatever. And of course, the second we're done, I'm gonna remember exactly how to do it. Or I'll look it up and then remember how to do it and feel dumb for having to look it up. Screw it. Oh, I did not fall in. I feel better about that. I'll just meet you at the battlefield. This is stupid. So much for the battlefield. I accidentally found the way up. It's just walk up this thing, because I'm dumb. Yes, I know I ran past it at least once. It's literally just right here. You walk up, and you're there. Ooh, unless you do something dumb like that and almost launch yourself over the edge. I think we have to make this jump. Yep, and then we just jump up and we're good. Oh, I thought I had Quinn up, not Axie. Aye, seriously? Okay, where the hell is it? No, not Axie, Quinn, always Quinn. Okay, that level 1 deserter was much easier to kill. Okay, carrying the big axe, not my best idea. Pardon me while I eat a whole chicken leg. There we go. Yeah, there's still some of them left, but they can't actually quite get up here. So, this is our chance to just free loot this place. Also, I'm gonna eat another chicken leg. Chicken leg. Oh, wait, I got a note? What note did I get? Something about scrawled note. Quest? Nope. Angrily scrawled note. What am I supposed to fucking die for, Temeria? Da died for that, so did my three brothers. And what did that get him? Fuck all, that's what. Not even a decent burial. Da always said a wise man learns from others' mistakes, so here I am, learning from his, and instead of dying for Temeria, I'm going to rob those who killed Temeria's sons. We've pitched a camp, got us a real great spot, middle of the woods, near the old mill. From now on, we're set up for our first raid. Yeah, so not even deserters. He didn't even like it. Ooh. Hey, we accidentally found the serpentine steel sword. And the interrogation report. We've accidentally completed the Viper School. Equipment hunting. That feels pretty good, honestly. Okay, that was all their loot. And I think there's wolves. I don't care about wolves. That's just annoying. Well, shoot. I thought there was a way to jump from here onto the next thing I need to go to, but I guess not. Nope, I accidentally scrolled away from Quinn. I was gonna regret that if I didn't fix it. Oh, good, another bandit camp.
Not your lucky day.
Dude, don't spin it, you just look dumb. Especially when I do that. Ooh, hello, sunlight. I didn't need to see it all. God, I can't wait to get a real sword again. The range on this is just so bad. But it does so much more damage than all the other swords I've found. Wow, you all had nothing. Like, at all. Where was the other... We wanted to jump over to this one, and then we'll head to the battlefield. I feel so stupid that I just walked by it the first time and went, Oh, it's right there. It's always right there. You know what else I feel stupid about? Hey, Roach. Let's move significantly faster.
Come on.
What do you say? Away we go! Let's put the axe away, just in case. Oh, it's a monster nest! Oh, good. Yeah, I know, Roach. Okay, so we're Quinn. And sure, let's get Igni ready. They're just ghouls, but that's... They're still annoying. Oh god, especially if I accidentally roll past Quinn, and if I waste my first one! Holy crap! Ah! I forgot how hard this game can actually be when it's trying. Come on. Where are all of you? Oh, right, they heal. So if you let ghouls be for long enough, they actually
like
heal.
That silver.
This is silver, you... Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Need more health. Okay, two more. I think it's just two. God, I hope it's just two. There we go. One more. God, I would love to be able to use Quinn again. Ooh. And that's why you keep Quinn ready. Yeah, I'm aware that you can parry them. I'm also just very, very bad at it. It's one of those things that I would like to get better at, but... I'm just not that great at it right now. Now...
Ghoul Nest. Ought to just destroy it.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I mean, we used up our last grape shot, but I don't think we were gonna need it that much. And, now that it's destroyed, we can loot it. Bunch of good things. Gold Ruby Ring is probably gonna sell for a lot. The rest of this is just alchemy ingredients. But alchemy ingredients are still alchemy ingredients. Can be quite expensive on their own. Hey, Roach, let's go.
Come on, Roach.
Charge. Charge. Plus, now there's a monster nest we don't have to deal with later. And we're already at the campsite. It's almost like I planned it. I really didn't. It was entirely accidental. Especially since it looks like there's a sandstorm coming through. Hush, puppy, hush.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
I mean, he's not really wrong. Oh, good. And then there's the Alghouls. Or ghouls. Not Alghouls. Blissfully, thankfully, not Alghouls. Damn it, I wanted to kill one of them first, but fine. There we go. Now then, give loot. Really? Only one of you has loot? Can you all move out of my way so I can loot the stupid ghoul? No, I don't want to ride the bloody horse. It's probably his fault the ghouls were already there anyway. There then. Ooh. Do you all just have shitty rusty swords? Yes, you do. I don't know why I'm even bothering picking them up. Ooh.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Well... Okay, so it's the
Come
little...
Come on, Hassar! Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
That's why you said it didn't look like him. What the hell is that sound? Oh, there's another one.
That him?
No. Vader's son. Come on, Hassar! Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Dude, you have me look at... Oh, here's another one.
That him?
No. Vader's son.
Pretty sure you said that about the last one, too, but whatever. Come on.
Come on, Hassar! Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Hang on, we should deal with that ghoul before it becomes a problem. Either for us or someone else. Oh, what, did he find it? Dude, can I take the spear? That would be really sweet. Oh, no, he didn't. It's telling me to go back. Okay. Oh, does he think he found the shield?
To eat me alive? Stop running like a scalded cat. Help me.
I went to go kill... Oh, I hate you so much. I literally went to go kill a ghoul so that we didn't have to deal with it later. Okay, now my Witcher sense is working way better. But I'm still not seeing any more shields that could belong to... Oh, there's one. Damn it. That was dumb.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Really? Oh, okay.
He found him! Hassar's caught, he's sent! Come on!
There we go. Tracks, that I can deal with. I saw tracks for a second. Just follow the puppy. Always follow the puppy. It's like the thing in Skyrim about foxes. Always follow the gray foxes, because theoretically they lead you to stuff.
My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield. Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
The hell?
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No, you idiot.
He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind.
Oh god,
man,
they look bad even.
Leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Dude, you just take off
Bastion
your armor.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but... That accent. Fine, I'll take him in.
Yeah, so you just say
Thank
that
you,
he
Witcher.
Immigrated.
Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Good. Don't be dickheads. That's all it takes. Good puppy. Good job. Now then, real quick before we finish off, let's see if there's any more... Ooh, there's one right there. Let's find out what that one is. Just run full tilt that way. Without Witcher sense, since it slows us down, and I'm just kind of... Oh, it's a place of power. And a ghoul. Two ghouls. And a monster nest. God
what
damn
now?
It.
What now? Piece of power. It's got it.
Oh, shoot. It's spawning more? Really? Dude, come here. Please stop healing so I can kill you. Seriously, the healing thing makes it really What the hell? What did I just say? Now then, where's your nest? There it is.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Well, that's what I'm doing, Geralt, so calm down. That's why I have two kinds of bombs. Ooh. Venom extract, and what have you got? Anything good? Ghoul's blood. Eh, could have been better. Oh, of course there was more in there. Okay, let's see if we can actually successfully parry this one. Ooh, there we go. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. You got loot? Of course you don't. Well, let's check out this place of power. Is this, Axie? Quen. Oh, Quen. Sweet, I love Quen. Quen is the best sign. Well, I guess we could try and run over to that one real quick. How do y'all feel about that? I mean, this'll probably be a little bit of a longer episode, but I think we'll be okay to make the mad dash over there. Assuming that I don't run around the hill and just go up it like a smart person. Oof. I was not entirely sure I was going to make that jump. But we did. Oop, back into a ravine where I might die. This is such a beautiful area, though. Especially when you're not caught in the fog or anything. So I've started playing the Far Harbor DLC for Fallout 4, which is also a video series playing on the channel that you should totally check out. And if you haven't, I would highly suggest it. It's a lot of fun. This is the exact opposite of that, where we have, like, place that gets significantly more beautiful when we don't have fog. I don't know how I managed to get all the way up here, but...
Come on, come closer.
There we go. There, I'm trying to get better at parrying. Works significantly better when they're not using a giant axe. There we go. Okay, there's at least one... Oh, is he the only one left? Dude, you're a crappy shot. And you were level 1, so... I kind of feel bad. There we go. Now it's clear. Now we can loot to our heart's content, since we seem to be very good at finding these random, out-of-nowhere bandit camps. Lots and lots of random crafting ingredients, so that's good. We'll never have to go and buy more. So far, though, nothing particularly special here. And I know that whatever their big loot is should be up top, but we had to clear everyone out first. This is better than having to come back through and grab everything again. Oh, what was that one? I think that was that metal whose name I can never remember. Oh god, I got so much crap we should go sell. Oh, and this is better than our Witcher, really? I really hate when we have just some random dude's shirt that's better than our Witcher gear. Where'd it go? Oh, it was in here. Die something. Dimitrium? Dimitrium. Dimeritium? I don't remember. This is the stuff, it's a metal that shuts down magic. So, like, whenever they capture mages, they make their manacles out of that. Oh, yay, I'm overburdened. Which I think means we can't... Yeah, we can't run. Which is gonna make this trek back to this one stupid chest... Oh, two chests. That much harder. Hunting boots. Vile and dumpling. Really? Wow. And yet they have... Oh. Little chest. Hunting gauntlets. Well, I'm gonna mount up and sell off all our crap. With that, I will see y'all next episode. Bye. Thank y'all very much for watching the video. Hope you liked it. If you did, please consider liking, commenting, subscribing, you know, all that good stuff. And maybe checking out some of our other videos that are playing down below this. You could also, if you really liked what we do, support us on Patreon. Patreon.com/LairOfLore. You can get access to our derpy puppy feed, which is pretty much what it sounds like. I have some very silly dogs who cannot stop being silly, so we're showing them off. And you can also get access to everything we do that isn't news or timely, 24 to 48 hours early. And you can even get access to the extra bits, which is the stuff we record before and after every podcast, where we are uncensored and somehow weirder. So if you really liked us, go check that out, please. And let's crack open this loot box. Just one rare. Okay, so we've got a preview spray of Soldier 76's jacket. We've got a Junkrat launching at you with his fist. Symmetra being kind of meh. Sorry, Pharaoh thing, but I've got the Horde icon, so we're not trading up until we get something better than that. Thank you all very much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.